is the song Pretty on the Inside by Chloe Adams. I don't look like her. She's in all the magazines, so much prettier than me. You don't know it hurts, staring at my full screen, watching others live their dreams. But mama, she said to me, one day my love you'll see. Pretty's on the inside, see it in your own eyes. Look a little closer in the mirror tonight, 'cause pretty's on the inside, but I can't tell my own mind. Maybe if I look a little harder, I find pretty's on the just in my head, and I am not the words I've said. These images they sell, maybe not a fit is real, and I could love the way I feel. 'Cause mama, she said to me, one day I swear you'll see. Pretty's on the inside, see it in your own eyes. Look a little closer in the mirror tonight, 'cause pretty's on the inside, but I can't tell my own mind. Maybe if I look a little harder, I'll find pretty's on the
from Madame Gamma House, and today I'll sing the song Bright by Julie and the Phantoms. Sometimes I think I'm falling down, I wanna cry, I'm calling out for one more try to feel alive. And when I feel lost and alone, I know that I can make it home. fight through the dark and find a spark. Life is a risk, but I will take it. Close my eyes and jump. Together I think that we can make it. Come on, let's run and rise through the night. You and I, we'll fight and shine together. Bright forever. And rise through the night. You and I, we'll fight and shine together. Bright forever. In times that I doubt of myself, I feel like I needed some help, stuck in my head with nothing left. I feel something around me now, so unclear. Looks at me out, found the ground. I'm marching on. Life is a race, but we will take it. Close my eyes and jump. Together I think that we can make it. Come on, let's run and rise through the night. You and I, we'll fight and shine together. Bright forever. And rise through the night. You and I, we'll fight and shine together. Bright forever. The times that I doubted myself, I felt like I needed some help, stuck in my head with nothing left. And when I feel lost and alone, I know that I can make it home. Fight through the dark and find a spark. Through the night, you and I, we'll fight and shine together. Thank you.
I am Shikha Mukhya, representing Mother Teresa House. I'll be singing The Climb by Miley Cyrus. I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My fate is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. It's always gonna be mountain. We're always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes it's gotta have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about who's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. I'm facing the chances I'm taking. Sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but this is the moment that I'm gonna remember most. I just gotta keep going, and I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on. Always gonna be another mountain. Always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes gotta have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about who's been on the other side. climb. Thank you.
She is afraid to go out late at night. World has problems when she wants to be the light. Why should only men get to be the knight? Yes, ladies, you need to fight. Why does society want her to live and die behind her veil? Why do you stop her when she wants to explore and sail? Are you free only if you're a male? Why is there such discrimination with females? Is she only for cooking and raising babies? If no, please wake up, ladies. You don't have to be his clown. You have to be a fighter now. Be strong, even when he pulls you down. She is not your object. She wants your respect. She doesn't need a king to be a queen. You don't get to tie her if she wants to win. Come on, ladies, wake up. Always walk with your chins up. Male chauvinists don't get to push you in a death cup.
So I hope it'll be okay for everybody. Before that, something that makes it all complete. You find it in the strangest places. Places you never knew it could be. Some find it in the face of their children. Some find it solitary life. You find it in the works of others. A simple line can make you laugh. Oh, cry. You find it in the deepest friendships, the kind you cherish all your life. And you know how much that means. You found that special thing. You're flying without wings. So impossible as they may seem, you've got to fly for every dream, 'cause you still know which one you let go would have made you complete. Yeah, for me, it's waking up beside you to watch the sunrise on your face, to know that I can say I love you in any given time or place. It's the little things that only I know. Those are the things that make you mine. And you've got to fly without wings. You're my special things, and I'm flying without wings. And you're the place my life begins, and you'll be where it ends. And I'm flying without wings. And that's the joy it brings. And I'm flying without wings.
Thank you. That was the song by Westlife.
Standing ovation, sir. I think we have been wanting to give a standing ovation for all the participants, but I think it starts off with you. And thank you. I think everyone, you can, I know it might be a little noisy, but you can.
No, thank you, Swan. That really means a lot.
Sacred Heart community. And also for the event today, it's amazing that we were able to be together even during this pandemic. I know that if it had been a normal time, I could almost imagine the excitement the thrill of actually walking up to the school hall, getting to know new friends like our chief guest, getting to know all the new participants, and just looking forward to what our talents, what the talents would be from our students and everything that would be brought forward. And today it was no different. The online mode of doing it looked no different. And I would really like to thank all the teachers and the students and everyone who made this possible so that we could all be together and enjoy this wonderful afternoon today. For the all the young audience who was here today who witnessed the event, everyone must have said, wow. But there were actually three quotes that actually came across my mind quickly as I saw the event. The one thing that actually that was going through my mind was a saying that everyone has a song in his heart and you have to sing it. And what I felt was that the saying is trying to tell us that everyone has something to give. It's not only singing. Many of you might have a wonderful talent of making other people laugh. Some of you might be wonderful in sports. Some of you might be good in something or the other, but each and every one of you has something to bring to this world. And the second thing I just remembered was a saying that every flower has to be nurtured. And that's what our honorable chief guest also told us, that no matter what talent you have to nurture it, you have to respect it, it's God given. And it cannot just be with us and you cannot just ignore it, which is also brings to the third thing that I really wanted to express to all my dear students, is that talent is meant to be shared. You have to share it with the rest of the world. If you have something to give, if you know you have something to share with the rest of the world, it becomes useless to keep it inside us.
Thank you, sir, and congratulations to the winning team. Winning is fun, sure, but winning is not the only point. Wanting to win is a point, giving your best is a point, not giving up is a point, and learning is a point. We did not win or we did not lose here. We all learned and enjoyed here. So congratulations to all of us. Our event is never complete without a sweet Jackie ma'am's words. So I request her to share a few words with us.
Good evening, everyone, once more. And I have more than a few words, Mayuri. Please bear with me. And may I begin with you, the MOC for today's event. May we hear a loud round of applause for our MOC and the poem writer who wrapped up the event so well. Femininity and feminism is just the need of the hour. And let me tell you, in every man and woman lies the core value of loving and caring. And that is what femininity is about. We'll talk about this another day. And as I said earlier, I have a note for each one of our participants. So whether you've won or whether you've lost or whether your house has come first or not, please hear this. It's from the core of my heart. And this is an assessment. Advika, you were outstanding. I heard you earlier on stage, out of stage, every time you sing, and our smiles just widen. Thank you, Advika. Amazing. And Lagno Jita, one more thing about Shikha. You stood and you delivered the song. So that gave it a performance feel. You need to perform a song. I'm sure there was no restriction on whether you can stand and sing and sit and sing. You stood and you sang and that really carried it well. That was for Shikha. And Lagno Jita, I feel like actually giving you a salutation. You are a shy, quiet girl. Thank God you are not. Somebody who can sing on a virtual stage is a winner. Keep singing, keep smiling, Lagno Jita. I feel so happy that you did it today. Fantastic. And Somali, you are a song engine and a song angel as well. Every time I hear you, I feel very peaceful. I don't know where that comes from. Maybe your face, your denima, or the way you carry on the lyrics. But I feel very peaceful. and you are splendid. In real life and in real life, Somali, take it from me. You are fantastic. And Khushi, you are Khushi, and you made us even happier today. Unleashing, unlocking hidden talent amongst the lockdown. If there is one name I can take, it would be yours. Good, my dearest children. I think I've covered all of you up, 12 participants. And the welcome song was by Arya again. Let me tell you, for repetition's sake, I feel so proud being here with you, with the Sacred Heart family, and especially the girls. No malice intended, dear gentlemen and boys, but it creates a flutter in my mind and my heart to see the girls doing so well. Thank you for this opportunity, for letting me express what I wanted to. I'm waiting to be with you all very soon. Over to the dynamic MOC. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Last but not the least, we have Nandini Shah, the captain of Naidu House, to give the word of thanks.
Good afternoon to one and all gathered here. It gives me an immense pleasure to deliver the vote of thanks for the singing competition. May I take the opportunity to thank our honourable judge, Mr. Hitesh Pradhan, for attending our event despite his busy schedule. Thank you, sir. We are very thankful to our director, sir, and Priyaki, ma'am, for giving us this wonderful opportunity to grow and develop even in these difficult times. Thank you, ma'am, and thank you, sir. My heartfelt thanks to our principal, sir, without whose guidance this event would not be possible. Our teachers, Hurley, sir, and Pankaj, sir, who deserve thanks for putting up the show and being present at the judges. Thank you, teachers. Our teachers, Sarika, ma'am, Indrani, ma'am, Poonam, ma'am, Pankaj, sir, and Prakash, sir, who have tirelessly put in their efforts to make this event a grand success, need to be thanked. We would like to extend our heartfelt thanks to our maths teacher, Anand Acharya, sir, for helping us with the tabulation. Thank you, sir. A great thanks to our coordinator, Ruby, ma'am, for her precious guidance. And it goes without saying that a big thank you goes to Hilton, sir, without whose technical guidance, we could not think of putting up a show. Thank you, sir. I would also like to thank our MOC, Mayuri Chiriwal, for hosting this event so smoothly. Thank you, Mayuri. Our heartfelt guidance is extended to our house mistresses, Spandita, ma'am, from Madam Kama House, Malini, ma'am, from Mother Teresa House, Sarika, ma'am, for Sister Nivedita House, and Poonam, ma'am, for Sarojini Naidu House, who have inspired all our budding singers to showcase their talent. Thank you, teachers. Not to forget our own house captains and vice captains, who have indeed given their best, need to be appreciated. Thank you, captains and vice captains, for your great leadership. Lastly, I would like to thank Poonam, ma'am, for coordinating the event as the mistress in charge of Naidu House, and all the members of Naidu House for helping in conduction of this event. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Nandanidhi. We have come to the end of this wonderful event. Now, I would request everyone to rise for the school anthem.
Right from wrong, lead me always to try.